Hi friends, now we have Asus laptop. The model is R558U. In the laptop there is a problem with the hard disk drive. Now we are going to upgrade it to SSD. I will show you how to open the panel. With the use of this clip, need to be remove the panel. One more screw is left here. This is the hard disk. If you want upgrade, you can replace it to SSD. That's it. This is the speaker, battery, fan. Okay. Thank you.